And the good deeds you do are a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He tells us in the Quran, it is Allah who created you and created the good deeds that you do. No one can do any good deeds but with the tawfiq of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wama tawfiqi illa billah. This is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in the Quran.